Jarrett from MuscleProdigy.com. I'm going to show you how to do the dumbbell squat. For those of you who do not have a barbell, you can always resort to dumbbells to do your squat. You want to keep the dumbbells by your sides and just pick them up from the ground, almost like a deadlift. You can keep the dumbbells out in front of you or by your sides, and you can just squat it down and then back up. Notice how my core is tight, my back is straight. I'm coming all the way down to the bottom, just before the dumbbells are beginning. And power up. That is how you do dumbbell squat.